Enjoy what they're doing, you know, because I enjoy playing music. I love busking, you know what I mean? Because I meet all different people, variety of different body culture, you know what I mean? People like different race and all different people from all over the world. So it gives me that privilege to really enjoy what I'm doing, you know what I mean? So, yeah, that, you know? So it's good to really busking, you know, play today's kind of cold, but it still comes out. I enjoy myself doing the busking, you know what I mean? You know? I play all over, I play on the ships before, cruise ships. And I play with the some reggae stars, Maccabee, and I play with Fred Lax, Rita Marley, and you know, I'm here studying it, you know, and some music in the UK still, you know. I'm enjoying myself. It's good here, you know what I mean? Making some music, enjoy myself, you know what I mean? That's it, you know? So you enjoy music for what? You like it? Yeah, man, that just comes quite, if you stay inside, people won't know you. You have come out here that people could really recognize you and see you, see your talent, you know what I mean? Sometimes you have great talent around, but because they're inside, they never really come out to the public. People don't know them. So it's good to really come out here and showcase your talent. But I'm not rich, so I have to use this opportunity to showcase myself, you know what I mean? But you know, all the big companies, you know, they want people who have money and people who are rich, you know what I mean? Who could, you know, market you, you know what I mean? The big company like Sony and those stuff. So I have to come out here to market myself. And people can see me. I don't know which one day I might see somebody who could give me an opportunity to help me, you know what I mean? So let us keep your finger crossed and keep on doing the music. And do what I love. Like I love music, you know what I mean? That's it, yeah. Yeah, man, play some song for you, yeah, man.